Can you eat an atomic fireball without having to spit it out multiple times? Because I can. Yum.